on Joe the Magazine, right? So if you wanted me to win, couldn't you just, like, make it happen?
No. No. Claire, no, no, no. If I tamper with the results, then that would be illegal, wouldn't it? I need to win this one by the book.
Wait, what? Don't you mean me?
Whatever it was, you. Yes, okay. You need to win by the book. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, if you win, I win. Everyone wins.
Okay.
You're gonna win.
Alrighty.
Bye. See you soon, buddy.
Okay. So maybe for him, it would be illegal.
What would be illegal?
Nothing, Trip. Nothing. I was talking to myself. Doesn't mean anything.
Hi.
Hi.
I assume you've seen the latest results of the contest?
I can't believe it. I'm way ahead.
Well, it's not over till it's over.
Wait, I had the feeling that you were on my side. Was I wrong?
No. I just, you know, I just want to make sure that you're prepared for anything, that's all.
Are you sure that's it? Because Claire used to be your little protege, and I was blown away by those numbers. Maybe you were too. Maybe you really do want Claire to win.
No. Deep down, I want
who? You want who?
I... This nothing would make me happier. To see you win this contest.
A lie. You think what we had was a lie because I did one stupid thing?
It's not one, just